How you doing? I'm Chef Kwame. We're gonna be making broccoli coleslaw today. I'm gonna take you through different tips that you can use to go through some of these vegetables that you might not have been using the whole thing, and we're gonna make sure you're not throwing anything away. So typical of, like, say, making a stir fry at your house, or you're just making roasted chicken with broccoli, you're gonna start ending up with broccoli that has all the stem, right? And everybody's wondering, what can I do with this stem here? And they just end up chucking it because all we're used to eating is just the flowerettes. And what we're gonna make today, I'm gonna show you what to do with this and what you can do with it. All you really need to do is grate it. I prefer to use the box grater. I'm a little more old school. Let's just imagine we've already used the tops. You're just gonna be taking these broccoli stems and you're gonna grate it. Now, the other thing you could do, you think about parsnips, rhubarb. You can use your favorite root vegetable, but today we're gonna use a carrot. Don't toss these carrot tops out. You can make carrot pesto, whether you're incorporating that carrot pesto into a pasta dish, like you would do a typical pesto, or even just roasted vegetables. Just grate that right in. As close as you can without cutting yourself. Any little odds and bits. This small, what I would really just suggest is eating it. That's what I would say. Throw it in your mouth before you throw it in the garbage. We are gonna get a little red onion into our coleslaw. With onion skins, if anybody is ambitious enough to make stocks in their house, that outside layer or the bottom, any of these scraps that you're seeing here from the onion, can be used to throw into your stocks. So now that we have the base of our coleslaw, we're gonna make an avocado dressing, right? That's how you're gonna get rid of that avocado that's all bruised up that you didn't wanna use for your guacamole or your Taco Tuesday or whatever it might be, right? For that, all we're really gonna do is take this avocado, we're gonna squeeze it right into there. If you have some lemons hanging around, go ahead and juice them right into that. Only take about one or two lemons, depending on how much juice you get from each one. Say that same lemon, the night before I could have made a pasta dish and used the zest. So then now, when I'm using the juice the next day, there's just the rind that I'm leaving. And I'm just gonna drizzle a little bit of honey into there. The honey helps cut the acid. Because we're making the coleslaw, I'm just gonna mix it up, and the salt is gonna draw some water out of the broccoli, the carrots, and everything else. So the best part about this recipe is you're incorporating a lot of things, whether it be that half of an onion, that overripe avocado, or the broccoli stems that normally just would have went out in the garbage. And whether you're using this as a side or a condiment, you know, it go perfect with barbecue roasted chicken for dinner, and you can still have your roasted potatoes with a little bit of the coleslaw. Anything else, it's just normally something that you might have been throwing away that now you've incorporated into your meal for that night. There's one other part of this dish. The part that makes it pop, in my opinion, we're gonna add a little bit of cilantro. You don't wanna chop the cilantro up too much, just enough, right? And just like that, you have a nice wasteless addition to your meal. And then once you taste it, you're gonna be looking to make things so you can actually use this dish. This is amazing.